Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. I got another product I'm going to do a review on called Reaver Gourmet Hamburger Seasoning. I think I got this at Walmart. Not sure. It comes in 5 3/4 ounce size. I guess it's pretty good seasoning. Not only just use it on my hamburgers, I use it on just about anything I use making a hamburger. And it's a good little taste to it. Fix my hamburger helper, chili, whatever you're cooking with a hamburger. Price was pretty reasonable if I remember right. It's been a few months since when I bought it. I bought a couple jars of it. This is a really good little spice. It's good. A jar you get 164 servings. 0 calories per serving. 0 grams of fat. 170 milligrams of sodium, 0 total carbs, and 0 grams of protein. And it's also no artificial preservatives, gluten free. Definitely a good little seasoning to have. You fix a lot of hamburger dishes like I do. It's definitely a good little ingredient. Spice to put, to buy, for seasoning. Make your hamburger dishes taste real good. Like I said, I think I got it at Walmart, but I don't remember how much I paid for it. This is the Reaver Gourmet Burger Seasoning. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. Keep on doing continue doing reviews on different products. This is US Product Reviews. Have a good day.